A typical meal at the Oz family household comprises a bunch of different dietary choices. We've got vegans, vegetarians, gluten-free people, carnivores, just about everything. That can be a little taxing on the cook. So what we do is we have a central family bowl. It can be a salad, it can be a chili, but we have one thing that we all share in, and then we have sides that are added so everybody can customize their meal. That way everybody loves it.